I am Dr. Barry Melbert. I'm here at the Kendrick Regional Center for Colon and Rectal Care, an affiliate of St. Francis Health System. I've been a physician here at Kendrick for 13 years, having started in 1999. Found myself drawn to doing colonoscopies. There's a fair bit of thought and technique that goes into planning, particularly the rectal cancer cases, and it's just more of an intellectual challenge, plus the procedural aspect as well. You have patients who have, you know, tough issues that are painful, like hemorrhoids and fissures and things. Certainly not very glamorous, but if you make somebody that's in a great deal of pain better, they're exceptionally grateful, and that's gratifying to me. I am married, just had my 20th wedding anniversary. And have a wonderful wife and four beautiful and wonderful children. We're very blessed. Love to run, love to, you know, trail run in particular. Running through the woods, enjoying the beauty of creation is great fun to me. We were the only fellowship training program in the state of Indiana for colon rectal surgery. Now we have that ability not only to take care of patients, educate patients, but we've been recognized to be able to educate, you know, future leaders in the field. And that sets us apart. Folks don't want to come see a doctor like me, and I get that. When I can take that scared patient, shepherd them through the process of whatever it is we're dealing with, be it hemorrhoids or, you know, a rectal tumor, and get them through that, and get their family through that, then that's just exceptionally gratifying to me as a physician. That's what keeps me going.